Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? They are. I don't have time for these humans.
Shadow. As you can see, the day of reckoning was soon here. Find the 7 Chaos Emeralds and bring them to me as promised.
Huh? Who are you and how do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? What was that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
Black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world. and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all!
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier! He's evil and he's the enemy! You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
You've deliberately disobeyed me, Shadow.
No one tells me what to do. I have my own reasons for collecting the Chaos Emeralds.
You really don't understand the situation here, do you? Perhaps Professor Gerald has done more to your memory than I imagined.
The Professor?
Strange that you don't remember your Maker.
What'd you say?
Silence! The ramifications of your disobedience will be severe.
We'll be right back. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in 5 other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
I wonder if there are any Chaos Emeralds around here. What? That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why?
We'll be right back.